I bought some stretchy vinyl at Walmart. I needed to recover a stool, so I said, what the hell. It's cloth-backed. It's not super-duper boat vinyl, but it's reasonable quality upholstery vinyl. So let me see what I can throw together here real quick, just to see if it'll sew it. Turn light on. Motor's a little loud, but not terrible. Let's see if we can do this. Just using a shoelace and a piece. See if I can make some welting. So far. Maybe you can't see that in the light. It's making nice pretty stitches. Alright, so let's take a piece of this. I don't know which way this goes. This way. This way. Do the same thing. Put that in there. Oop. Shouldn't have done that. I didn't hold the thread and it popped out. Okay, take two. Alright, certainly not an upholsterer. That looked pretty good. Take a piece. Just take another piece. Let me change out this foot. Hang on. Alright, the machine didn't like that old spool of cotton thread. It kept popping it. So I put in some heavier thread. This is some sturdier stuff. And I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 layers here. Put this in here. I didn't even blink at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 layers here. Stick this in here. Didn't even blink at that. How many more can I get in here? That's all the lift we got. No, can't go that many. So we had, what was that, 8? That'll make 10. There's 10. Didn't even flinch at that. But that's really the limiting factor, is not the power, it's the thickness. Because this machine, that's as far as that foot will lift. And it's a little bit less than half an inch.